This is how you make couples hoodies for Valentine's Day. Be careful not to cut the vinyl, or else your hoodie is gonna look jank. And we don't want a jank hoodie. Just like that. Fold it in like this. Kind of make like a shield around our transfer. Then we're gonna grab two corners and bring it over to our heat press. 10 seconds at 280 degrees. Everything should be perfectly nice and pressed. Look at that. This is a Caesar Easy Puff.